Shortest Movie in the World by Sami Hollest. Starring Sami Hollest.
Hello. Goodbye. It's the longest fry in the world. Ooh, maybe I could add another long fry. And then another. Ooh, then it would be the even longest one.
Cookies and cream.
Good!
Yeah! Texas got the ball, Robin. Round it, round it, round it. Come off the bag. Why?
You can!
Old typewriters. Used to use these in computers for, you guys want to use a typewriter instead of a computer?
Yeah.
I can't find a ribbon for them now.
Okay. Happy birthday
to you.
To you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Weston.
Maybe we should just get a 20-footer.
Now you want smaller?
I'd rather drive a Land Cruiser than a pickup truck.
Nothing wrong with a pickup truck. What are you laughing at?
There's a four-door truck for you. It'll haul 10,000 pounds.
No, it won't. Tundra will haul the same as the Land Cruiser.
Yeah, but you can get a Tundra for... Tundras will do 10,000 pounds and you can get them for $30,000.
You can get a Tundra for $30,000?
Yep.
Why am I driving a 4Runner then?
You can get a basic one for $24,000.
Results. And I'm recording the screen so that I can send it to someone to look at it and see what is going on. Of course, right now everything looks green. reason for.
We don't even find it. No, we're so close. We're not so close. So we actually are closer to the park. The closest we can get is the
check engine light.
I told you, I'm trying to figure that out. Trying to record the trim levels and
what's the trim level?
Fuel trim levels to see what's going on, but it's like everything's dry, bright, and fine. It's like something happens at a specific moment. I think it's when the car is first warming up, triggers something to cause it to come on, but then it runs fine. Sensor, air fuel ratio.